Do not listen to this recording whilst driving or whilst operating machinery. Only listen when you can safely relax and bring your full awareness to your own complete comfort. Hi, my friend. My name is Michael Seely, and I have created this guided sleep meditation to help you to fall asleep fast. As you allow a state of powerful and soothing subconscious relaxation to very soon unwind as a bedtime's balm, entirely throughout your relaxing body and your relaxing mind, upon a dreamy, deep sleep hypnosis journey within a sleep talk down from shore to stars. So just make sure as we begin, you have first satisfied yourself that you've remembered to set all of those necessary morning times wake-up notices, all those wake-up alarms. And let your resting body and your arms and your legs arrange themselves easily now how they will. As you shift about for a few moments more, and really allow yourself to settle down into your sleeping space. And just as soon as you'd like to, you can go ahead and close down your resting eyes. Or you may allow your eyes to close all by themselves, a little more spontaneously at any time throughout as you listen. And just allow some more of your relaxing thoughts to begin to orient to the sounds and the cadences and the tones of my voice. As you inhale a longer breath or two, and maybe allow yourself a slower and a more relaxing sigh, or a more satisfying and more complete relaxing breath out as you enjoy that longer exhalation. And now just imagine you are walking along a long and winding empty beach. Where the temperatures and the climates of this blissful scene are so perfect for you. And you can see it's such a glorious and a profoundly beautiful springtime's day. Not too warm and not too cool. As the fresh seaside airs feel and smell so perfectly fine and just right for your calming senses and your most favourite ways to relax. And overhead, when you do glance up, you can see the clear and open skies are such a vivid depth of stunning blue. And you can follow along with your mind's eyes those endless shades and those varieties of soothing blues, trailing away and blending together, just like a painting come to life, spreading across the infinities of the furthest horizons. And and disappearing to where the deepest hues of the calmest oceans meet and connect with the deeper purples of a twilight's dusk. Within a more and more tranquil and lovelier afternoon, as a deeply comforting orange and golden sun begins to set on way out there, hanging so deep within the lower skies. Just sinking and winding and gradually moving down and down. So you can almost see the golden orb of the setting sun, moving so very, very slowly, inch by inch, as if lowering into its own relaxing hammock. As the sun's soft and sparkling rays make everything here and all around you begin to glisten and to shine and to almost glow. With a deeply pleasing and pacifying effect amidst a play of such gorgeous light. And you're enjoying the many subtle sensations and tingles of the warming sun's beams, already massaging away all kinds of the body's tensions and melting away all inner cares. And you're just strolling along here as you continue to enjoy the deeply relaxing sensations of the sparkling white sands, massaging a sleepier warmth so very soon into your bare feet. With the changing textures of the sometimes colder and sometimes wetter sensations, you can enjoy the supporting sands, shifting away at times underneath each next step. And changing from a dry and warmer looseness to a sometimes harder and cooler, or firmer and more solid cooling support. Whenever you choose to wander down a little more towards the calming and waiting, refreshing shoreline, where you're sometimes allowing the warming waters of the deeply green currents to begin to wash around your ankles and your lower legs. And it's so relaxing to just breathe in here. This refreshment so very deeply, and that's the way. as you enjoy the saltier, calming scents, arriving too with the sweetness of the ocean's shifting breezes. And now whispering in so softly from those outer reefs. As a tropical and cleansing breeze flows in from some nearby deserted islands, you can spy those islands there of such stunning tranquility, looking so green and serene out there. Just like a picture-perfect paradise of pure peace. With so many promises of so many even deeper and even more revitalizing reveries just waiting for you way on out beyond. And yet, right here and right now, upon this most incredible, glistening and glowing afternoon's beach, you can almost taste the healing goodness of the seaside sprays, now sending that salty yet replenishing touch of calm upon your parted lips. And you're enjoying hearing so very close by to you the gently rolling washes of each new and incoming more peaceful wave. As each wave crests itself with a white plume of salty diamonds, and then each wave collapses again against the swirling pure sands of this majestic cove. And you know you're just continuing to simply walk and almost drift so slowly and so lazily. Because you're continuing to feel and enjoy all of your daytime's duties and demands just slipping away. As breath by breath and step by step, you are simply choosing to leave every other possible worry and every possible concern just way, way behind. Because you are relaxing yourself and your conscious awareness down and down into all kinds of growing subconscious serenity, and you're choosing here to just let go. And to surrender away all kinds of unwanted and unconscious needs. As a deeper part of you continues to freely imagine your most perfect freedom of a progressing and nourishing sleep. When you do find yourself looking out and gazing a lot further down, all along this curving and winding, pure white of sandy beach, you can see you really are the only beach-combing wanderer here. Because this is, after all, your very own most private and most personal inner relaxing solo dream. And this place, you know, deep within you, you can return to rest and enjoy again and again, whenever you wish. Because this is your sanctuary, and your pristine, idyllic haven of that inner Zen. Within all of your arriving depths, these inner wonders really do encourage your much easier and much swifter passageways into your deeper and dreamier, blissful stretches of that arriving sleep. As you look out and you can see the orange sunset there, now finally sinking far below the calmest of all horizons, and now moving to its well-earned rest. Even as the magnificent silvery disk of a gently rising eventide's moon soon lifts and glides itself just up and up, with every breaking wave that washes in now so calmly. You're just watching and listening and relaxing all aspects of yourself. As more and more shimmering stars begin to glisten and to appear, just like tiny dewdrops all across the open oceans and the limitless spaces of these magnificent deepest blue skies. And you know your body too is so deeply relaxing you. As you continue to breathe in qualities of expanding calm, by breathing down and down a deeper relaxation into and through all resting muscles, and down and into every releasing fiber, and into every nourishment of every sleeping cell. Just as your thoughts are likewise relaxing you. And your resting mind as well. Is continually allowing you every inner movement into a much more pure expansion and progression of sleep's own inner peace. And you know and you sense you're releasing now all of those inner drives to try to remember even those earlier moments before this beach time's dream time walk. Since you're allowing yourself to forget to remember all of those future moments that you know will still be there, always waiting for you tomorrow. Even long, long after this shoreline stroll. Into all of sleep's deep, deep rest. Because your calming mind itself is so very soon sleeping you. As you continue to explore and dream. And you're beginning to truly witness and see all kinds of relaxing, deepening ideas. Sending to you so many more and more glimpses of all positive potentials. Of even more of your more blissful sleeping scenes. As all sleeping thoughts and resting senses within you now seem to just ripple out and flow just like the most soothing waters within those concentric circles of the flattest and the clearest lakes. Where the mirrors of all crystal clear streams and their working tributaries easily flow on down and down from so many more beautiful icy mountains. Until you follow these nourishing movements in your mind's awareness all of the way out. To wash out right here. And even way, way on out there. As the healing waters warm and become those deeper currents. Travelling all of the way underneath each rolling and relaxing seaside wave. And you know, it's so deeply, deeply relieving and so deeply and peacefully sublime to experience yourself letting go here and there as you follow your own dreamier whims. And sleep's unique inner fantasies as you simply walk and you step and you wade. So that very, very soon you might find yourself already resting way on back within the cozy comforts of a simple rowboat. As this cozy and cosmic rowing boat just floats you very dreamily along. The clearest surfaces of so many dreamy clouds. And you're just drifting now and simply floating. And it feels so wonderful and so good. As you explore those shimmering islands that are out there and waiting for you to now arrive into your pure reveries and your euphoria. As the sleeping songs and the harmonies and the rhythms of a natural rest just call to you more and more. Always moving you towards your most favourite and most protected, safest and happiest moments. And even those positive memories of some future times. Always within your calming sleep. That's right. And so now, I'll simply invite you to continue to send yourself to an even deeper level of lasting and recovering and replenishing sleep. As As you watch and you see your own sleeping form just receding away now from those distant and disappearing shores. And glimmer by glimmer, and glisten by glisten, you see you're simply sleeping now, as if gliding out upon a softer starlight's own beam of a beautiful guiding light. As the pure reflections and the refractions of a beautiful star's beams carry you so much lighter and lighter throughout all of infinite and open, relaxing time and space. Where your unconscious awareness now is just floating you. And sending you onwards, deeper and deeper. Into your most peaceful and most revitalizing stretches of all deepest and possible sleeps. Inner peace. Where every deeper breath you enjoy now and you breathe in will positively carry you away and relax you so profoundly. With every breath out, always drifting you into your most beautiful, long-lasting, easiest, deeper sleep, as your body relaxes. And your mind releases. And your higher self and your inner guide continues to soothe you and nourish you, always encouraging every healing part of you to recover and to rest and to repair. Every night now, from this moment on, you know you'll be reliably finding you can sleep and fall asleep again so swiftly and so easily, exactly when you choose. Because you fall asleep now so easily into your awaiting paradise. And you're moving there into all of your own relaxing bliss, just as effortlessly as this, each and every natural bedtime, whenever you lay your head down to sleep. And whenever you enjoy allowing yourself to just listen along again to the sounds of my words, within this sleep meditation and your deep sleep's hypnosis, to just listen along to the natural songs and the natural sounds of your very own inner rhythms and those gentle harmonies. Of your very own innate and much more automatic, deeply supporting and self-guiding, self-accepting, more powerful resources of your inner sleeping self. As my voice now begins to fade away for you, and these background sounds of this relaxing, sleeping music, and these comforting seaside waves, will simply continue on for some length of time. And these sounds will continue to guide you and help support you into your deepest levels of that calmest sleep. And this experience of your meditative mind will always compound your abilities to carry you even more directly into your most favorite and deeper, peaceful sleep. So I will wish you now a deeply beautiful and deeply replenishing good night, my sleeping friend. Good night. As I wish to you, for now and always, a deeply soothing and calmly relaxing good night. Because now is the ideal and the right time for your deep, deep relaxation of your pure and lasting sleep. Good night. Good night. Good night. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.